Всем привет, друзья!
No, that's...
No, speak in English.
Arid, the deal here at Nova City, Tuesday, we're training hardly. Boom.
This weekend we just competed in your perfect timing for music there, Grace. This weekend we've just gone, we've just done a full competition in York. I really can't concentrate on that music. No, stop there. They're a competition. York. Sam organised it. It was fun. So in York, one of the challenges, one of the challenges was to vault over a wall into a slide. I wanted to do a dash bomb as the vault. I got a little bit scared of it because I've not done a dash bomb outside ever. I've been in the gym plenty of times, outside, you know, not doing a thing. So I thought I'd try some here in the session while it's in my mind, get them fresh, so then if the time comes again, I can do them outside. Put the dash bombs. Yeah.
Is that too short?
Yeah.
Do you see now?
I'm older than it.
Like being now, aren't
you? Come on. Can't you support me?
It's just a nerve. It's not a nerve.
Liam does it pretty good. You can see he gets like things, like getting his legs.
That was just like casting it go. But lit them, I bounced it.
5 to 0.
In one of the early Train Hard Tuesdays, Jake did the backflip from the girder down to the wooden platform. I was prepping the front flip, but I never did it, and I want to get it done today. Yeah, work on that. You're not in the shot at all. Woohoo! Yes, lad. You touched it. I'm happy with that. It's not as clean as I would have liked it to be, but my foot did hit the girder partway through the front flip, so I don't really want to try it again, just in case.
I'm gonna send a cork.
Send a cork.
Yes, May.
Nice.
I was a bit told you that one.
Yeah. Oh.
Plug go.
What in the Nova City is going on here?
Liam Norbury, that's what's going on. Oh. So on Thursday last week, I tried to standing free from this corner down to this wall, and I backed out of it at takeoff and ended up hitting my feet about here and just sort of sliding down. I was fine, no injuries thankfully, but it spooked me a lot. I want to have a look at it again, see if I can break it now.
Yeah, come on lad. Come on, man.
I completely agree with that. Oh, thank you. It's not-
We'll film that line next couple of weeks. Do you reckon you can play
the Come on! Come on, Adam!
Yeah.
You got that. It's until I bailed out on Thursday, so all I think about.
When I was fucking, I went to a shop, there was three people following us in there, like night. I think I was like, what the fuck?
You've got a fix. Fuck it.
It's in my head too much. I'm not doing it today, but Sam's doing it for me.
Just the one on that one.
Regrets.
Full Sonic.
Wow. What a head. What a great head. What an amazing head.